The earliest Porsches were a product of Ferry Porsche, son of the Volkswagen Type 1 Beetle designer Ferdinand Porsche. Ferry wanted a car that was lightweight, efficient, and quick. And not finding a car he truly desired, he decided to build one of his own using a unique chassis fortified with Volkswagen Beetle parts. The result was the Porsche 356, Porsche's first production car. Immediately successful in racing, the 356 evolved into the 550, a more powerful car built to compete in international competition. One of the most famous examples was owned by actor James Dean. As the speedster race car style evolved into the Porsche 718 of the late 1950s, the versatility of the model proved a winning formula, competing in Formula One and winning a class victory at Le Mans.
Thank you.